Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial, Vector Calculus, class number 11. Find the directional derivative of the function f is equals to x square minus y square plus 2z square at the point p of 1 comma 2 comma 3 in the direction of the line PQ bar where q is equals to 5 comma 0 comma 4. Find the directional derivative of the function f at some point in the direction of the line PQ bar. So, given that f is equals to x square minus y square plus 2z square, let us and point P 1, 2, 3, point Q 5, 0, 4. Dou f by dou x, 2x, dou f by dou y, minus 2y, dou f by dou z, 4z. Del f is equals to, grad f is equals to I bar, dou f by dou x plus j bar, dou f by dou y plus k bar, dou f by dou z. After substituting dou f by dou y, dou f by dou x, dou f by dou y, dou f by dou z, we get this. 2x I bar minus 2y z bar plus 4z k bar. Let us find gradient of f at the point P 1 comma 2 comma 3. 2 I bar minus 4 j bar plus 12 k bar. This is very trivial. X is replaced by here x is replaced by 1. So you get 2 I bar. Here y is replaced by coordinate 2. So minus 4 j bar. Here z is replaced by 3. You get 12 k bar. Take y as origin. Then the position vectors of the points P and Q are. P is equals to 1, 2, 3. Therefore, OP bar is equals to I bar plus 2Z bar plus 3K bar. Point Q is equals to 5, 0, 4. Therefore, OQ bar is equals to 5I bar plus 4K bar. Yes, let us continue our problem. Now, find PQ bar. PQ bar is equals to OQ bar minus OP bar. OQ bar minus OP bar. 5i bar minus I bar. 4i bar. Minus 2j bar. Plus 4k bar minus 3k bar. Plus k bar. The unit vector in the direction of PQ bar. The unit vector in the direction of PQ bar is equals to E bar, which is equals to PQ bar by mod PQ bar. PQ bar by mod PQ bar, which implies E bar is equals to 4I bar minus 2J bar plus K bar divided by square root of 16 plus 4 plus 1, which is nothing but 1 by root 21 into 4i bar minus 2j bar plus k bar. Now the directional derivative of the function f at the point P in the direction of PQ bar is. Now the directional derivative. The directional derivative of f. At the point P of 1 comma 2 comma 3 in the direction of PQ bar is equals to del F bar dot E bar. Del F bar dot E bar at the point P of 1 comma 2 comma 3. This is nothing but, already we find that del F bar at the point P, that is nothing but 2i bar minus 4j bar plus 12k bar minus 4j bar plus 12k bar dot 1 by root 21 into 4i bar minus 2j bar plus k bar. After simplifying this, 1 by root 21 into 8, again plus 8 plus 12. 28 by root 21. Therefore, the directional derivative of f at the point P of 1 comma 2 comma 3 in the direction of PQ bar, in the line segment, direction of PQ bar is equals to 28 by 21. There is a similar problem. Please work out that problem. Find the directional derivative of f. F is equals to xy plus yz plus zx xy plus yz plus zx. At the point 1, 2, minus 1, in the direction of the line PQR, where Q is equals to minus 1, comma 2, comma 3. Where Q is equals to minus 1, comma 2, comma 3. Similar problem, work out in the same procedure. First, find the gradient of F. Gradient of F at the point P. And then write the position vectors for P and Q. And then find PQR. And then find E bar. Mod PQR by mod PQR. And then find del F bar dot E bar. Let us solve the next problem. Directional derivative, but in different method. Find the directional derivative of the function. Find the directional derivative of the function. Find the directional derivative of the function. F is equals to xy square plus yz square plus zx square along the tangent to the curve, along the tangent to the curve x is equals to t comma y is equals to t square comma z is equals to t cube at the point 1, 1, 1. At the point 1, 1, 1, observe that. Find the directional derivative of the function f is equals to xy square plus yz square plus zx square along the tangent to the curve. Along the tangent to the curve. Tangent means a line or a straight line which touches the curve at only one point. A straight line which touches the curve at only one point is known as tangent to the curve. X is equals to t, y is equals to t square, z is equals to t cube at the point 1, 1, 1. So let us solve that. Given that f is equals to xy square plus yz square plus zx square. Now calculate the partial derivatives. Dou f by dou x. You observe that. Dou f by dou x. Y and z treated as constants. Y square plus 2xz. Dou f by dou y. X and z treated as constants. Dou f by dou y. Z square plus 2xy. Dou f by dou z, xy treated as constants, x square plus 2yz, and let us find del f, which is equals to grad f. The formula is I bar into dou f by dou x plus j bar into dou f by dou y plus k bar into dou f by dou z. Let us substitute, which implies del f is equals to dou f by dou x means y square plus 2xz. Y square plus 2xz into y bar plus z square plus 2xy into y bar into j bar plus x square plus 2yz into k bar. Now the grad f or del f at the point 1, 1, 1 is equals to replace all the variables x, y, z by the coordinates 1, 1, 1. Replace all the variables x, y, z by the coordinates 1, 1, 1. You get 1 plus 2, 3 I bar plus 3 J bar plus 3 K bar. Also by data, x is equals to t, y is equals to t square, z is equals to t cube. Therefore, the position vector of the curve is the position vector of the curve is, the position vector of the curve is given by r bar is equals to xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar. The position vector of the curve is given by r bar is equals to xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar. Let us substitute x, y, z in the curve. We get, which implies r bar is equals to ti bar plus t square j bar plus t cube k bar. The tangent to the curve is given by dr bar by dt, which is equals to d by dt of r bar t I bar plus t square j bar plus t cube k bar, which implies dr bar by dt is equals to I bar plus 2t j bar plus 3t k bar. Now a bar is equals to dr bar by dt at the point 1, 1, 1 is equals to, replace t by 1, we get I bar plus 2j bar plus 3k bar. Now find the unit vector in the direction of a bar. Now e bar is equals to the unit vector in the direction of a bar. Which is equals to a bar by mod a bar, which is equals to I bar plus 2j bar plus 3k bar divided by square root of 1 plus 4 plus 9, which is equals to 1 by root 14 into I bar plus 2j bar plus 3k bar. The directional derivative of f along the tangent to the curve r bar at the point 1, 1, 1 is equals to del f bar dot e bar. What is del f bar? Already we find that, which is equals to 3i bar plus 3j bar plus 3k bar dot 1 by root 14 into I bar plus 2j bar plus 3k bar, which is equals to 1 by root 14 into 3 into 1, 3, 3 into 2, 6, 3 into 3, 9. So 9 plus 9, 18. 18 by root 14. 18 by square root of 14. Therefore, the directional derivative of f along the tangent to the curve r bar at the point 1, 1, 1 is equals to 18 by root 14, which is required answer. Next one, the definition, greatest value of the directional derivative. Next definition, greatest value of the directional derivative. Greatest value of the directional derivative. The greatest value of the directional derivative is given by mod del f bar or mod grad phi. The directional derivative of the function f at the point E is equals to mod del f at the point P, which is nothing but mod of grad f at the point P. Mod f grad f at the point P, or mod del f at the point P. Observe that one of the important formula about directional derivative. The greatest value of the directional derivative of any function f at the given point or at the indicated point P is given by mod del f at the point P or mod grad f at the point P. Let us solve a problem. Find the greatest value of the directional derivative of the function f is equals to x square y z cube at 2, 1, -1. You observe that the greatest value of the directional derivative is also known as maximum value. Remember that. Greatest value of the directional derivative is also known as maximum value of the directional derivative. And simple formula, modulus of gradient. Here given that f is equals to x square y z cube and the point P is equals to 2, 1, -1. Del f is equals to, don't write directly del f, let us find the partial derivatives. Dou f by dou x, 2xyz cube. Dou f by dou y, x square z cube. Dou f by dou z, 3x2yz2. Del f is equals to I bar into dou f by dou x plus j bar into dou f by dou y plus k bar into dou f by dou z. Let us substitute, which implies del f is equals to I bar into 2xyz cube plus j bar into x square z cube plus k bar into 3x2yz2. Now mod del f is equals to square root of, first find del f at the point, del f at P of 2, 1, -1 is equals to I bar into 2xyz cube, 2 into 2, 4 into 1, 4 into -1 cube, -1. So you get -4. Plus z bar into x square z cube, 2 square, 4z cube, -1, -4. Plus k bar into 3x square, 3 4z, 12, z square also 1. So greatest value of directional derivative is equals to at P 2, 1, -1 is equals to mod del f at P, which is equals to square root of 16 plus 16 plus 144, 32 square root of 176. The greatest value or the maximum value, of the function f is equals to mod del f, it is equals to square root of 176. You can simplify this, you can write this as 4 root 11. 4 root 11. That's all. So let us solve some another problems by using same method. Find the greatest value of the directional derivative. Find the greatest value of the directional derivative of the function. Of the function. First one. 2x square minus y minus z power 4 at 2 comma minus 1 comma 1. Second one, pi is equals to x square yz at 1 comma 4 comma 1. And third one, f is equals to x cube y plus y cube plus 3xyz. You remember that this problem is homework one. You remember that greatest value is also known as maximum value. Greatest value is also